So, I finally made a level 2 years after making my last How to Build Like. I knew that if I were to make a comeback, I'd have to make something completely different since my How to Build Likes were just me trying to replicate another person's style poorly. It's kind of a shame that those levels are most likely what I'll be known for in this community, so I wanted to make something that would really stand out. What I find so difficult about creating is the technical side of it. I'd like to think that I have always had good ideas for levels, but taking them out of your imagination and building them is what I struggle with. However, in Tidal Wave, I gave myself a bunch of limitations. I decided to use only lines for decoration, only two color channels, and no move triggers or pulses of any kind. Despite breaking the no lines rule pretty quickly, this is easily my best level yet. I guess a lesson is if you don't know how to use a level editor, give yourself a bunch of limitations. I've heard the quote, "Limitations breed creativity," before, but this was the first time I experienced it. I know some people are going to see Tidal Wave as really static, but to be honest, that's kind of the point of this level. I want to prove that GD levels don't always have to be flashy or energetic, but can also be dull and gloomy, and whether I succeed in that purpose is up to you. I don't know why, but when I listened to the original song, I just pictured a black and white level, and that's how I came up with the line art idea. I also went into the rabbit hole that is the aesthetics wiki, so a lot of this level was inspired by Dullcore. Additionally, I read a lot of manga, and the forest section, as well as the general art style, was influenced by Blood on the Tracks by Shuzo Oshimi. I can't promise anything in the future, but if I were to build another level, I'd probably stick to something similar because making art in the level editor is surprisingly fun. Finally, the song you heard in this video is the one that's downloadable from Newgrounds. It's a remake of Tidal Wave by Moxie, and honestly, it sounds pretty bad. If you want the full experience, I recommend replacing the song with the original. Link's in the description. Also, it's just worth listening to because it's a great song. I'm in the process of making a video. I don't know when that'll be, so this is Floroni signing out in the meantime.